This is my first time out camping by myself all summer. Oh my gosh. Look at her. Oh my gosh. This does not look like just a big dog. I mean, maybe. That would be a really big dog. So I have seen a bear, a black bear, in these woods before. And I'm just hoping they do their thing, mind their business, and I'll do my thing, mind my business. Yeah, I'm camping right up there. Oh my gosh, they're all over here. Ah, oh, shoot, now I'm really paranoid. I can't just swing.
Well, I was like, oh.
Oh my god.
But I don't know. I don't know if I'm like, it could be a big dog.
Oh, I need to go look.
I was just recording them. I've seen a bear back here before, too.
You have?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
So I'm like, ah, shoot.
Oh, my gosh. Either up or I'm tenting solo.
Are you tenting solo back there?
Yeah, I shouldn't tell you that either, but oh, I think
I'm
you're legit.
In my car solo right here.
Yes! That makes me feel so much better. Oh, I'm like... Solo trips are the best though, aren't they?
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Having the best time.
Same.
That's like, amazing.
I was surprised when I saw another person. I was like,
I was scared because I saw somebody. I'm like, oh my god, please let this
I know,
not be
I'm
some
glad
creeper.
That, like, it's. I know.
Oh, it's a female.
Oh, and you have wine?
I have wine.
Get out of here.
Have
I have
glass?
Wine. I love this.
I love this. I love this.
What's your name?
Amy, what's your name?
Ryan.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
The bear's nice. The bear's fine. Well, the one time I saw it was years ago from the road, and it saw us from the road and ran away. So it's like, we'll be with our wine, like, hey!
Welcome with the wine
and the bottle! Yeah, we have weapons.
Oh, is it right here?
No, it's literally, like, right up there is where my car is.
See, I need to look, too. I need to look up there, then.
Yeah, come on.
You don't mind?
No!
I grab my wine.
Oh, you're right over the river!
Yeah!
Oh! Just no. Living the good life.
Not when you're solo female camping, there are no rules.
Oh, it's amazing.
It's the best. Yeah.
To my
God.
Random friend I made at the river.
Well, I'll see you later.
I will see you later.
Yeah.
A good fire. Yay.
I am literally shaking right now. I can't believe that happened. What are the chances? I'm just walking through the woods. I just found those bear tracks and I see someone and I'm like, it's another solo female camper. It's just, what? Like, the odds, I just find someone in the woods. Like, what? look at the sun. It's just so friggin' nice being out here. I was planning on going down to the creek and cooking my dinner there, but I'm a little bit afraid because of the bear. If I go look it up and those end up not being bear tracks, then I'm gonna feel real dumb. And I've seen a black bear back here before, so I know they're back here anyway. Bears are friends. They are fine with me, and I'm fine with them. And they're not here to hurt me, and I'm not here to hurt them. We're all fine, you know? Bears are good, and I am good with the bears. So, it's fine, right? I'm gonna play some music because that's good. That's good to alert the bears that I'm here and cooking. Not looking very good. Okay, I'm not paranoid, but I am prepared. Like, I'm not seeing anything move and thinking, or anything. Just like my mind playing tricks on me with shapes and stuff like that. Like, I'm not like that at all, actually. You'd be surprised. Yeah.
I don't know, but I
the birds and the squirrels are going absolutely nuts this morning. No pun intended. I was just sitting here enjoying my coffee, and then I started to hear all this racket. And I thought it sounded like two bucks clashing together, like the rut or something. But it was all the acorns just dropping all at once. All at once, all the squirrels were like, all right, let's go, drop them. It was like a coordinated attack. I'm off to my family's cottage for the weekend. I'm gonna spend some time with them, hang out, go to the beach, and that's all she wrote. She had helped us, so she bent the one that down as she signed. Okay, wish for you to make it, man. I'm really apologize to this one right now. It's unclear at all. I've been waiting for you, trying not to get through. Tell me what to do. Ooh, how I want you. Ooh, how. I need to set this down.